Today, Congresswoman-elect Jennifer McClellan will be sworn in as the first black woman to represent the Commonwealth on Capitol Hill. She won the special election last month to fill the late Donald McEachin's seat in Congress. She spent the past 14 years as a member of the Virginia General Assembly, first in the House of Delegates and most recently in the state Senate.